do it up to nose height. And remember, bubbles should be less. It should be within limit of the tube, okay? It should not be as much to come out of the tube and come on your hand. Within tube, if it is, it is okay. Small bubble is okay, but too much bubble is not allowed. If there is too much bubble, stop your work. Right? Otherwise, what happens, liquid will come out, touch your finger, and it will spread contamination as well and loss of the liquid. Right? So you have to avoid the contamination part. Just stop it here. Stop it here. Otherwise, too much bubble formation make a problem.